Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable fatigue in 2K25. To do this, first we'll need to open the features, navigate to the settings, then there's the fatigue that you can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.